Hello, my darlings at YouTube. Look what I got in the mail today. Hello, darlings. You see, it's August, and in this month, there are going to be so many Lovecraftian books published, anthologies, mostly anthologies. And this, I think, is one of the finest. It's Innsmouth Nightmares from PS Publishing, edited by Lois S. Gresh, and with just tons of wonderful writers. I'm very happy to have a story in here. And look! The last story is by fucking S.T. Joshi. The cover. Actually, one of the cool things about PS Publishing is they reproduce the cover on the boards, the front boards, without the so you get the entire. Wonderful. And look at the end boards. It's just a wonderful, creepy, moody depiction of Innsmouth. It's gorgeous. I've read the first three stories, and they are absolutely brilliant. In her introduction, Lois said that she wanted this to be one of the finest books she's ever edited, a book that she could return to over the years and read with pleasure. And she calls this the book of her dreams. And here's Lois right here. But I've now written a couple stories set in Innsmouth, and I found writing about Innsmouth a real challenge. It's I tend to write more about Arkham and Dunwich, and especially Kingsport. But although I'm haunted by Innsmouth, I haven't really investigated it as a writer. So I'm very, very happy to have a story in here. And in my story, one of the things I set out to do was there's an idea that Lovecraftian fiction is a boys' game, and that there's that mostly the people that read it are men, young guys who are into the mythos, and that there are very few female characters. So in my story, The Imps of Innsmouth, I wrote a story with three women characters only. It's not a great story, but I'm pleased with it. It's a very slight story, but I am delighted to be in this book. I've read the first stories, and they are so good that I am anxious to read the rest of this book. So that's what I'm going to do right now, my darlings. I hope that I hope this finds you well. There's going to be many, many more books coming out. Lovecraftian books in celebration of this month, being the celebration of H.P. Lovecraft's 125th birthday. And of course, the big celebration will be at the end of this month at the convention called Necronomicon, which will be held in Providence, Rhode Island. I will not be attending that convention, so, oh well. But, anyway, I have a lot more books coming. A lot of them from PS Publishing. They are really publishing some really great Lovecraftian titles. So it's a fabulous time to be a Lovecraftian, my darlings. Shalom.